I want to schedule him in here for at least 30 minutes tomorrow. Let's get that set up right now. He'll get his notes together, write an article today that goes out tomorrow morning, and we'll just categorize all this, because here's Paul Watson's new article. Now, remember, you had multiple people fly in from New York bleeding out of West Africa, and they're disappeared. You have somebody dying on a plane, vomiting blood, and before they even check him, they announce he doesn't have Ebola. You got people dying in Houston. You got weird deaths in Dallas. You've got all this weird stuff going on. And the feds show up, and then, no, 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 that's not what happened here. Well, here's Paul Watson's latest article. NYC woman on Ebola watch list dies bleeding from mouth. Authorities say heart attack. Did you hear that? New York City woman on Ebola watch list dies bleeding from mouth. Authorities say heart attack. Are suspected Ebola cases being covered up? A woman who returned from Guyana 18 days ago and was on an Ebola monitoring list dropped dead in a Brooklyn hair salon yesterday after eyewitnesses said she began bleeding from the mouth and nose, but authorities later asserted the case of death was an apparent heart attack. Maybe it is. But it just keeps happening and happening and happening to people on the list. The fire department in New York activated the special operations and hazmat units after the woman who had traveled to Guyana 3 weeks ago, according to the sources of the scene, died at Amy Professional African Hair Braiding in the Brownsville area of Brooklyn, reports the Daily Mail. Despite eyewitnesses reporting that there was blood coming from the woman's face, nose, and mouth when authorities claimed she had not displayed any Ebola symptoms. See, it's also the signs of lying. Why not just say the heart attack made her bleed out of the nose and mouth? No, they just say no blood, but the witnesses say there's blood everywhere. And had, in fact, died of a heart attack. The woman, who was in her 40s, is being tested for Ebola, the results of which will be announced later today. Now, let's just stop right there. In the video, the hazmat crews and all the rest of it, and what happened at the hair salon and the eyewitnesses is on InfoWars.com. But just don't believe InfoWars.com. Here's the Forbes article. Liberian traveler at Duke Hospital, negative for Ebola. And you read it, and buried in the article, they go, oh, yeah, we were told to cover up what appears to be Ebola in the country. That's the issue, is the order of the cover-up, and why would the media go along with that? That is very newsworthy. Now, I hope Ebola isn't spreading. I live here. I'm not saying it's going to be some huge epidemic or pandemic. All I know is they're letting people in as the numbers increase in Africa. And notice how the Ebola story, once this new czar got in control, who's known for media cover-ups, you don't even hear about the escalation of deaths in Africa. You don't hear about people flying in now. It's just off the radar. 1/100th of the Ebola news there was overnight, starting 3-4 weeks ago, when people got upset and were making it political and saying, control our borders, control the flights coming in, all these other countries banned it, governor said stuff, and the order went out, hey, there's no Ebola, we're Ebola free. A surgeon just died over the weekend who had Ebola. But that doesn't matter in the U.S. Doesn't matter. There's no Ebola, and you can keep your doctor if you like your doctor, and it's going to cut your health care in half to the cost of a phone bill, and raising the debt limit doesn't raise the debt limit, and you didn't build your business, and Obama doesn't know Gruber, even though he knows Gruber and says he's the main architect. And there are no death panels, even though there are death panels. And we don't want your guns, even though we want to ban your guns. I mean, this is a known group of liars, folks, that killed thousands of Mexicans and hundreds of Americans, including at least 6 police officers, if you count the Border Patrol, in shipping guns to Mexico and got caught, and giving heat-seeking missiles to Al-Qaeda and everything else in Benghazi. You can't trust anything comes out of their mouths. That's all I'm getting at here. And everybody seems to know that. It's almost passé that I'm even on air now. It was so radical years ago to talk like this. Now it's just like, okay, yeah, there's cancer viruses in the vaccines. Okay, GMO kills lab rats and the honeybees. Okay. Well, I want to hear from you what you think the biggest and the next big shoe to drop is, the next big balloon. What are you most concerned about? Because by having a debate about it, we can get ready for it, draw attention to it, maybe stop it. Toll-free number to join us, 800-259-9231, 800-259-9231. We also have the special report, Hillary Clinton talking nutcracker tells all. It's a real jewel by news director Rob Dew. I suggest everyone go to InfoWars.com and watch it right now. We're going to post it on Facebook and Real Alex Jones on Twitter.
This holiday season, give the gift that keeps on giving, an in-home freeze dryer from Harvest Right. With your very own freeze dryer, you'll be able to freeze dry the food your family loves. Because we live in uncertain, difficult times, what better way to show your love for your family than to buy them a gift that helps them preserve food they can use now or in 25 years? Go to HarvestRight.com and find out how you can get your in-home freeze dryer. Layaway is available. That's HarvestRight.com.
This is Dan Pilla. Do you owe the IRS money you can't pay? Are tax debts crippling you? I've defended people from the IRS for over 30 years. I've helped thousands, and I can help you too. I wrote the book on IRS settlement, and I'm telling you, there's no such thing as a hopeless case. Call 800-34-NO-TAX to finally get free of IRS debt. With the IRS's new programs, there's never been a better time to solve your problem. Call 800-34-NO-TAX. That's 800-34-NO-TAX or my website, danpilla.com.
When cells become toxic, they die early and aging sets in. No one has put together a formula that focuses directly on brain health, nerve growth factors, and optimizing your cellular energy at the same time. Just one of the key compounds, BioPQQ, is backed by major clinical studies. You want the best that's out there at the lowest price anywhere? We now have the synergistic solution. Secure your DNA force today at InfoWarsLife.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139. After consulting top doctors, nutritionists, pharmacists, and others, we have developed what I believe is the ultimate non-GMO organic Super Male Vitality formula. Super Male Vitality by InfoWars Life is so powerful that I only take half the recommended dose.
I jump out of bed ready to fight these criminals every day. I look forward to waking up and taking my Super Male Vitality.
Visit InfoWarsLife.com today to secure your Super Male Vitality and other powerful products from InfoWars Life.
Americans, prepare for financial ruin. That is what one of the world's richest men, Donald Trump, said just a few weeks ago. What are you doing to prepare? The problems that caused the last financial crisis were never fixed. In fact, they're even worse now. The total amount of debt in the U.S. has grown by more than 57% since September 2008. The two big-to-fail banks are much larger, and the massive derivatives bubble is spiraling so far out of control that the only thing left to do is watch the spectacular crash landing that is inevitably coming. If you're a baby boomer with retirement funds, it's time you consider exiting the Wall Street casino and start a cash-flowing international business of your own. There may be ways to preserve your wealth, but history has shown that few things can grow your wealth like having your own business. The crash is coming. Take measures now to soften the landing. Go to BabyBoomerBackupPlan.com or call 888-507-8789. That's BabyBoomerBackupPlan.com.
The human body is extraordinary. Despite all the stresses we inflict upon it, it still works hard to stay in balance. Thousands upon thousands of people rely upon Heart and Body Extract to help their body stay balanced. This excellent 100% natural herbal formula helps maintain healthy blood pressure levels, cleans arteries, promotes good circulation, balances cholesterol, and more. HB Extract, paired with healthy lifestyle choices like good nutrition and exercise, can give you a life free of pain, sickness, and fear. Recapture your youthful vitality and experience your body healing itself with the aid of HB Extract. It's extremely effective and it starts working in just days. Visit HBExtract.com to learn more and to read scores of testimonials from satisfied customers. And we've never increased our price in over 10 years. That makes Heart and Body Extract as great a value now as it was the first day we sold it. A healthy heart is a happy heart. Call 866-295-5305 or go to HBExtract.com.
By the way, it's official. Obama is to announce his, quote, immigration reform, unilateral, outside of Congress's control, outside of the courts, in Las Vegas on Friday. Drudge Report calls it the Vegas jackpot. And that report is out of CNBC News. They're saying that the health order will omit health benefits. Well, they already give them health benefits, so I think that's PR propaganda out of the New York Times, if you ask me. But we'll give you details of that coming up. I do want to, again, take a lot of your phone calls here today, and we'll start doing that here in a moment. Then we'll look at the latest in Ferguson. We've got some very interesting news and some good news. AT&T quietly backs away from its use of advanced tracking cookies due to public backlash and the fact that there's now a major market in not surveilling people. Also, military deploys chemical, biological, nuclear, and high-yield explosive response vehicles to St. Louis, Missouri. Very interesting. Terrorism-related deaths up 60% last year, worldwide study says. Yeah, because the West has turned loose jihadi globalist armies. So we'll be breaking those reports down. Also, we'll get into three of the 10 largest economies in the world have already fallen into recession. Is the U.S. next? We never left the recession in most sectors of the economy, in my view, since 2008. We'll also look at a Zero Hedge article about one reader's shocked response upon learning his health insurance costs had doubled. There's another great report on Infowars.com. This is why Rand Paul is Hillary Clinton's worst nightmare, and more. That is all coming up today. The toll-free number is 800-259-9231. We're going to talk to Mr. Hagmann coming up in the second hour with all of his intel sources, breaking down what he thinks Obama may try to pull to get his executive order agenda through. Don't think they're not going to go for broke. They know America's waking up. They're going to pull something. Everybody can see it. Everybody can feel it. We know the MO, the history of these people. So do you have your eyes peeled? What's your gut tell you is coming next? That's what we're talking about right now, the next big event. Or what do you think the big events of 2015 will be, or in the last month coming up of 2014? Let's talk to Slim in Canada. Slim, what's your view?
My view is I think they're going to come out of left field with this one. You know, they came at us with 9/11, and they gave us, we didn't expect that. So I think they're going to give us something unexpected. It's nothing to do with ISIS, nothing to do with Ebola, nothing to do with all the stuff that they're trying to scare us. What they're doing is they're basically priming us to put us in a state of fear, which for me personally isn't working. They want to do something that's completely out of the box, I'm thinking. And it's going to be something like, I think it's going to be health related. I mean, you know, you could see that they're upping the, you know, the bioengineering or whatever, geoengineering. These days you see a lot more planes in the sky.
Well, that's what Obama said. He said this is a trial run for something airborne much worse. And it is. This whole Ebola thing is a trial run. Can they order the media to lie and cover stuff up? And will they go along with the order to stand down? And clearly, yes, the media is now ready to jeopardize themselves and the entire future of this nation and the world by being subservient, supine, horribly demonic lapdogs nesting on the chest of this corrupt system.
Well, they don't call it paid programming for nothing. We're the ones who are trying to be programmed. That's the key. I mean, they're trying to program us. We're not watching program. We're being programmed. So, I mean, the media is going to try and spin it to the sheep as much as they can and try and put their spin on it and put us, like I said, put us at a left field, just like they did with all the other false flags. I mean, we just found out that here in Canada, that the one that we had here was completely a false flag. I mean, the guy, turns out, wasn't even, I mean, there's some cases that are showing that the guy wasn't even a Canadian citizen, let alone a guy in the military.
Well, I'll tell you how it's false flag. Major Hassan, that shot and killed 13 people, wounded huge numbers of others. For 2 years, the CIA was watching him, talking to the supposed head of Al-Qaeda, Alaki, and they declared national security on those emails, never told the army, knew he was going to do it and let him do it. Just like they've helped fund Al-Qaeda to attack Assad, they turn around, run into Iraq, grab the oil fields, and then go, oh my goodness, what are we going to do? They're false flagging us in front of us. You know, false flags don't mean the government carries the attack out every time. Sometimes they just fund the nutbags and then open the door for them to do it. Great point. So you're looking for biological terrorism or staged al-Qaeda terrorism in 2015 so we learn to worship our captors and have mass Stockholm syndrome. More calls coming up.
We're on the march.